While the employees are using the filing cabinet, it is somehow inevitable that the cabinets would be damaged, or the passwords might be forgotten by the employees as well. In this case, we can replace the lock cylinder and get a new set of keys. Use the key with the red holder, insert it into the lock cylinder. After that, remove it together with the cylinder. Step 2. Insert the key into a new cylinder and place them together into the lock case. Finished.